efluentenglish.com. Walk and talk. The word for today is serene. Serene. I'm in Sweden at a place called Sösele. It's a little town in the center of Sweden. It's the end of summer, and I'm trying to think of a word to describe this place. I could say peaceful, or serene. Serene. What word or adjective would you use to describe this place?